At 6, though, with some breaking news about a deadly crash in Forsyth County. State troopers say a car hit a minivan on Rural Hall Germantown Road, just north of Rural Hall itself. Troopers say the driver of the car died. 6 people were in the minivan. They had to be hospitalized. Their injuries, we are told, however, were minor.
This road is closed right now in both directions near McGee Road. Troopers say it could be about another 30 minutes before things get cleared up.